tree work today.
These two trees are dead. Have the other one. Let's go. Get down.
They're dead. I'm looking at them.
Top of each tree fell off in a storm this summer. This tree is really big. It's a branch laying on the ground. Close.
You don't have another wedge?
Is there another wedge in my car?
No.
Is there a wedge in the back of the truck? I had him get him out of my car, sorry. burning the brush. He's got one more, Dad.
What?
I don't know if Dad heard you. I said, Dad's got one more.
He's got a see-through. There's a hole right in the middle.
Yeah. I can't see that from this angle.
I can't. Don't go in there. No, Dwayne. Get back. Get the hell out of there.
Can you not use profanity while I'm recording? I'm not. He said you could see through it, so I was trying to get it.
You don't need to see that.
Thank you. I'll stand over here, Ray. Can you be quiet? Thank you. Recording again. Thanks for that. Oh, there it goes. Holy cow. So how big around do you think that tree is? You're behind it, I know. But how big around?
My waist is 44 inches, 43 inches. So it's bigger around than me.
Stand next to the... I know. No holding wood.
Oh, I had some holding wood there.
Well, not much, though.
Oh, I had a good chunk there. Both sides.
That's almost waist high on you. He's 6'3". All right. At least. The bigger than that. Cool.